sort of looks like they painted the concrete.